Another popular form of Shiva is Nataraja. You may wonder as to why Nataraja is always shown as a dancing figure.
Natana or Natya means dance and Raja is king. Nataraja is the lord of dance. This concept of Nataraja is more popular in South India. The dance form of Nataraja is called Tandava Nritya, and it is from this dance that the dance forms of India have drawn inspiration. There are many types of Tandava Nritya, the prominent ones being Ananda Tandavam or blissful dance and Rudra Tandavam or a fierce dance.
Jadata Vigala Chala Pravaha Pavita Sthale Galevalam Yalambita Bhujanga Tunga Malika Shiva Shivam
Shiva 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 Hara 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 Shiva 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 Hara 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 Hara.
The Tandava Nritya is a cosmic dance, a dance of the cosmos. When the cosmos is about to be created, we have Shiva performing the Rudra Tandavam. Once the universe is cooled and there is some peace, the dance of Shiva is called Ananda Tandavam. This dance form of Shiva has been brought out in iconography. The dance form of Shiva in this icon has an outer ring which is shown with tongues of flames emerging from it, called the Jwala Prabha or Disc of Fire. The Nataraja form is a fine blend of artistry, geometry, cosmology and absolute reality in a balanced manner. The figurine itself has one leg raised and the other resting on a human figure. It has been best brought out in iconography of the Chola bronzes in the last 1,000 years. The form at the feet of Nataraja is not a child, but an asura. This asura has a name. He is known as Pasmara, meaning ego, conceit. This asura at the feet of Nataraja represents man's ego, which has to be constantly kept under check.
The term asura should not be loosely understood as a demon, as is being ascribed in the modern English language. Asura also means one who is strong and one who uses his powers forcefully for selfish needs.
This depiction is considered to be symbolic of keeping one's ego under check, because man, however strong, is no match for the cosmic rhythm and will be crushed in the flow of the cosmic forces. Ego is also a roadblock in the path to knowledge. Learning can only start with an awareness and acceptance of ignorance.
It is sad that a few have not understood the splendor, the grandeur of what Nataraja stands for, and have criticized that he is trotting on, dancing on a child.
This realization and understanding is what Ananda Tandava Nritya of Nataraja is expected to convey to those who see this idol and are willing to reflect on it. With one leg raised and balancing on the other, Nataraja in his dance pose highlights the importance of striking a fine balance between various traits, relationships and needs in our lives. In the last few decades, as physics and the understanding of the cosmos have made rapid strides in the international scene, many international thinkers and physicists have started looking seriously at Eastern knowledge, particularly the Indian knowledge, and have been amazed to see the correlations that have been brought about in the Indian knowledge of Shiva, Nataraja and the cosmos.
Many physicists have understood it in the right light, twinning Indian perspectives with modern science.
Fritjof Capra, an Austrian physicist, looked at the East for parallel knowledge. He brought out his findings in a book called The Tao of Physics, which is an exploration between parallels in modern physics and Eastern mysticism. In this, he calls the dance of Nataraja as a metaphor for the dance of the subatomic matter. He further calls it a profound representation which unifies ancient mythology, religious art, and modern physics.
In his words, the dance of Shiva is the dancing universe, the ceaseless flow of energy going through an infinite variety of patterns that melt into one another. For a modern physicist, the dance of Shiva is the dance of subatomic matter. As we start to understand the concept of Shiva Tattva as a universal phenomenon, we realize that it is a cosmological concept, abstract, subtle, sukshma.